I wrote that in my kitchen on 22nd in Alabama.